Hey guys, welcome to Treecks and Geeks episode 12. We made it, we are making it through Jagged Pass. Gotta fight this little camper here. Let's see if there's anything over here. Nothing over there, so let's get out of this route. And Jagged Pass is hard to walk on, it's a good place for training. Whatever you say, bro. I'll take your word for it. Camper Ethan would like to battle. Zigzagoon. 20. So yeah, we're about to fight Flannery. I don't know how hard this is going to be. It could be difficult. It could be easy. It's probably not going to be easy, but probably not even leveled properly. We will find out, though. Won't we? Mike and Gluttony might be tackling this one pretty... Oh my gosh! That was close. Oh my gosh. Old Yeller almost died. That could have been bad. When I get used to this bumpiness, I'll be sure to win. Jeez. Freaking crits. And we made it. Let's go heal real quick. We can take out that guy. Boo, 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 boo. Okay, everyone's healed. See what this girl has to say. I think Pokemon get closer to their trainers if they spend time together. Thanks. It's sort of magical just how just sitting in a hot spring pool can invigorate. I wish I could let my Pokemon soak too. What if they were ground Pokemon? Wouldn't they like dissolve? Oh, okay kid, can you reach the hot springs from here? If Pokemon are getting rest, so too should their trainers. Okay, I don't need a lecture. Woohoo! I'm taking a bath with these old ladies. They're claiming that these hot springs are good for calming nervous tension. Ooh, solving romantic problems. You don't say. Okay, let's see. Maybe... Let's see who I have in here. I'm gonna put you in here for now and use Rocky because he knows confusion, I think. And rock throw, so yeah, that'll be good. He is at least resistant to fire and levitate, so he can't get hit by the ground attacks that camera up and them know. Get a couple burn heals just in case. Use X speed, I don't need to use those. Okay, we're gonna... I didn't want to do that, that's not what I want to do. Switch you, there we go. Oh, he didn't want anything? Okay, so he doesn't want to fight. I bathe in the hot springs every day. That's great. Pokemon herb shop. What's in here? My wife's warming an egg in the hot springs. That's what she told me. She left Pokemon to daycare and discovered they had an egg. Shoo! Okay. Thank you. fight Flannery. As much as I love mountains, I especially love volcanoes. That's cool, bro. Oh geez, level 23. Oh, come on, really? I missed! Are you kidding me? Oh, God. Okay, so he's gonna have to level up some before we get to Flannery. Oh, I could have done a double battle. Slugma. Okay, so Rocky's gonna be my my go-to individual here. Unless I keep missing. Come on. Can't move up, really? It's so hot, and yet my heart is clutched by ice. Okay. I don't care. Ace trainer, cool trainer, whatever. Echleon, ooh, this isn't good. Here we go. Again. Yay! Dang it. Oh crap. No! Oh, he would use a freaking potion. Okay. Needed the rock type. Dangerous. Oh, that's kind of cool. I need that. I mean, might as well, right? It's fire move. I don't have one yet. I don't know why he learns that, but I will take it. Thank you. Okay, so now that we got a fire move, that's good. Not gonna be able to use it on any of these guys, but... can use it in the future. Dang it, come on. Confused, come on, we confused. I think we might be outclassed here in terms of Flannery. Just a little bit. She might be out of our league. So I might have to take a break and do some leveling. Because this is... I mean, that thing almost killed me in one hit. Heal up a little bit. I'm not even gonna grab the why not egg because it's not really gonna help me. Unless I could mirror code things, but I don't know. Maybe we'll see how it goes. This goes. Okay, I'm trying to relieve my stress. Don't come along and stress me out. How are you relieving stress? Kindler Axel. Kindler Rose. I'm just kidding. I wish this thing would like flinch or something. For me though, level 20. Okay, you must be getting tired by now. Not really. This is good experience. Need to level up Rocky. And it's the best when you use pure fire types because he knows Rock Throw. And that happens. Kindler Keegan. Is that a fighting type? Oh, see, look. More trainers that don't fit the gym. Thank you. I don't want him to hurt me with the bide. There we go. Flinch. Barely does anything. Critical hit. Oh, come on. After this, I think I'm gonna go level up a little bit. I think I need to. I don't... Just a little bit, though. I don't want to grind too far, because it's normally no fun. But I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go do some leveling up, and we will resume. Okay, we're back. I got, Mike Myers up to level 25. Got him, Dragon Rage, which will help. And Rocky learned Psywave, so that might help. I mean, I know it's random what it learns, but what power it does, but it still might help. So we choose that one. Let's go up here. That's wrong, I think. Let's see. I hate this gym. Okay, no, it was right, I think. I have to go down that one. Okay, so we should be able to fight Flannery now. Dang it, I did choose the wrong one. Wait, no, I didn't. Haha! Okay. So, Flannery, here we go. Cross your fingers, guys. Welcome. No, wait. Puny trainer, how good to see you've made it here. I have been entrusted with the- no, wait. I am Flannery, and I'm the gym leader here. Dare not underestimate me, though. I have been leader only a short time. With skills inherited from my grandfather, I shall, demonstrate, Stuttering Stanley. Flannery. Okay, guys. Cross your fingers. Hopefully that kills it. No, it didn't. Okay. That's good. Dang it! Oh, they're starting to use hyper potions. This move is really handy, though. Oh crap, that's not good. I have a feeling that she's gonna use another potion. Nope, okay. That's one down. Three to go. Slugma, let's use you. We still don't really have to worry about her fire moves because he's levitate and Gyarados, or Mike Myers, is flying type, so you can't get hit by the ground moves from Camera Up, that's the one. Okay, we're gonna switch into Mike Myers. He's gonna eat up the fire moves and intimidate. Which will be nice. Lower the attack of any regular moves it knows. And then I can just Dragon Rage it to death. Hopefully. Aw, oh, you gotta be kidding me. You've gotta be kidding me. If I lose because of stupid attract, I'm gonna be pissed. Come on. Come on, I know it's Valentine's Day and everything, but come on. Dang it! Okay, that's good. Sunlight faded, that's good. Come on. Come on. Break the spell. Oh my gosh, I hate this. I hate attract, it's so stupid. 50%? Thank you. Yes. Gain that level. Torkoal. Let's switch back to, you. Oh yeah, super, oh crap, it's not. A crit, really? Come on, flinch. Flinch. It's... Flinch. Overheat. No! Rocky! No! No way! Oh my gosh. And then it's gonna Citrus Berry. Ah, oh, White Herb, whatever. Wow. I did not see that coming. At least I should be able to outspeed it. Jeez, man! That freaking sucked. Rocky! You were so decent. Okay, this isn't good. Freaking why does it know attract on both? Oh god, this was going so good, and then Rocky had to die. Do it, come on Ike, come on, thank you! Whew, gosh. And I lost another person. I guess I was trying too hard. I wish your Pokemon got confused. Would have been a handy thing. Heat Badge. Heck yeah. I get to use Strength outside of battle, and I get Overheat. Which I probably could have taught to... Dang it, and he hit my only fire move. Rocky. I'm sorry, Rocky. Oh, oh crap. Oh wait, she gives me the go-go goggles. The go-goggles. Aggro, no time to see. Oh, while I visited the hot springs, you've got leverage. Chin badge. Oh, I should have gone to the hot springs with her. Sweet, I get to get a new Pokemon. I have to challenge Norman, who could pose a problem. This is about as far as I've ever gotten in a Nuzlocke. So. I'm gonna switch out, poor Rocky. Casualty number 3. And I guess we'll just get... Oh, I have Vesuvius, so it's not too... guess we're gonna get a you. Well, actually, you know, I'm gonna train up the fist. Because he's really gonna help against Norman. I can already sense it. Okay. Let's go make a catch. Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a catch. I don't know how the rest of the song goes. Oh, what's that? Mirage Tower? Is that what that is? But that's where I get the fossil. I could either get the fossil, or I could test my luck in the thing. Although, I'm gonna grab the fossil because I think the root, let's check if it counts. Pokénab, win map. I think that is a new route, so I didn't actually catch a Pokémon on Route 114. And, oh wait, that's not where it gets revived in Rustboro City, right? No, I did King Run 14. But it gets revived in 114, or Rustboro City, right? I'll get it later, but this is technically a new zone. So I can get a Pokemon in here. And out there! A Trapinch! Yes! Yes! Do I want to risk using Dragon Rage? I don't think so. Tackle it a couple times. Great ball! And I'm gonna pause it after during the nickname screen this time, if I considering I catch it. Okay, yay! I got it. All right. So another viewer's choice. Its big jaws crunch through boulders. Because its head is so big, it has a hard time getting back upright if it tips over onto its back. Ant Pit Pokemon. So, what should I name Trapinch? Let me know. And, we'll pick one of your nicknames. I'll catch you guys next time. Be aware, it is a girl. See you guys next time.